Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to change the language on your iPhone 15 or 15 Pro or 15 Pro Max. To do this, you have to go into the settings of our iPhone. Now go down a little lower and see the item General. If you have another language, this item will have a gear icon. Click here. Now we go down a little bit lower. Here you will see an option, Language and Region. You click here. Now this is very easy. We can choose which language we want to prioritize. The top language will be adjusted for all the applications on our device. In order to add a new language, we click Add Language. And here we select the language we want to add. Add Language. In order to change it, we press this button and move the language up. After that, our phone will automatically restart and the new language will be installed on our iPhone. You can also change the language in any app. To do this, in the list of all apps, choose the app you want. We press this button, and here we choose the language we need. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. There is nothing complicated. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. See you later.